officers on Thursday night. Police have been briefed for some kind of trouble over the